Are you a stop log blue corner or Nogat? You come.
Mr. Blue here.
Okay.
Mr. Blue here. Man blue me die.
Okay.
Mr. No, I'm going to sell a Bilum work. Mix me, look what him awesome. Mix a kafa blow me. Me pay all mangi na walkie blind blow me, Lord Slamoni.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now working out for me, Mr. Possum.
Fantastic.
So me have a mass.
Yeah. So she's very happy that she's now living in this place with these people, and she's got a way that she can earn some money to provide, you know, shelter and clothes and school fees for the kids and all the extras.
You know, that's why every time I see PTI coming like this, it just, you know, makes me like I want to cry, because they are like a life saving for me, you see. We've been struggling for all these years, for these 10 years, to find somebody like that, like PTI and them, to come for, to help us, to, you know, open the way for us so that we can go out to the other world to see, you know, people need these things. And my women need money to support themselves. So I'm so happy, you know. Like, there's a saying in my culture that if I was a dog, I would be wagging my tail. You know, that's how I have my episode. When I talk about this, I always have these tears coming up, because it's saving the lives of my women who have been struggling. Those who have been, I mean, where I come from, my background is to do with HIV, and the mothers who are from the settlement. And most of the mothers' husbands have died. And, you know, as a church, we open our arms to help them. We don't have any money, but I think when you have showed the love by, you know, opening the doors like this, and there's money coming into their pocket, we see that it makes a difference in their lives. And they can see a foot of, you know, food on the plate, I mean, on the table. They can have a nice, decent clothes to wear, and they can go to school with the money they earn. They're paying for school fees. They're buying roofing iron, and they're buying a piece of block of land so that they can have shelters. And a woman came crying and saying that, oh, they have taken away my coffee because my husband died. So, you know, you can see the discrimination going on. And they've been stigmatized. So for me, when their PTI is coming in like that, it's a, you know, I'm so proud, because I know that I can see the light coming at the end of the tunnel. As long as there's money coming in through the small sales, it makes a big difference in the lives of my mothers. And I'm proud to say that I don't need to go to university to earn a lot of money, no. A Bilum is something that is making me happy, and a smile on the face of my mothers. Yeah, so thank you. Oh dear.